1st of December in the lakes, and winter's here, and it's absolutely glorious. Bloody hell, this is just stunning. And now we're heading north for Cockpit, and then ultimately Beda Fell and Boredale, back down to Patterdale and Hartsop is the plan. I think this is the high point of this ride, and wow. I decided on High Street because I thought this sort of frozen soft ground would be preferable to negotiating icy rocks, and seeing the amount of ice on the way up, I think that was the right choice. Whoa, whoa. Oh, Jesus. Still enough ice around. Ooh. We're just about to leave the frost behind now, going from white to green. Might be taking the layer off soon. Well, this gives some sense of what it's like when it's not frozen. I think that's Loadpot Hill dead ahead, because I think I can see a trig point. Well, it is Loadpot Hill, so it should be descending time. Beautiful. Yes! Woo. Thank you.
think these might just be the very best conditions in which to do this trail. Yeah, I can't imagine the ground would be any firmer even in the middle of summer. And the good thing is that all the downhill bits are north facing, so they're all still frosty. I absolutely love going through the frost.
I'll just say it again. Wow.
The inversion's pretty clear from here.
I've just realised the views are amazing, but I got carried away. Should have come down that ridge over there. Hopefully there's a path that goes that way. This one.
Right, I think we're back onto High Street now. I remember now that there were two tracks off the top of Loadpot Hill, and I took the left one, clearly the wrong one, even though it was a brilliant descent when it was frozen. I suppose it'd be so good normally. Look at that bloody inversion. It's going to be a miserable day in the Eden Valley. It was getting ahead of me. Hi, thanks. It's not that one, must be lower down. Junction. There we go. Whoa, watch out along here. I reckon there could be a bit of ice. Well, I can highly recommend High Street when it's frozen. Not so much in the snow. I did that years ago when that was a bit of a nightmare. When the ground is... Oh, shit. It's getting dodgy. High Street when it's frozen, there's all sorts of fun. Well, my sort of fun anyway. To be done by 3, because I know how much the temperature drops after that. I don't know what that little detour off Loadpot Hill would have done to my timings.
Just come through Martindale and now starting the climb of Beda Fell, which I'm guessing will not be pedaling for that much longer. Yep, that was pretty hard going. But now we're getting somewhere. Wow. Look at that. Oh my word. For a big visor with this sun. Oh, Jesus! About to say, what perfect single track. Oh my God! Oh. I've got a feeling I'm on the footpath because I can't see anything below me. Thank you.
sure is tiring.
Advice. Stop. Certainly got the potential. Well, that was an amazing finish. Just back along the road now. So, thanks for watching.